Hi there, Oceanside. My name is Zoe Seabright, and I am with the city's Green Oceanside team. The Green Oceanside campaign was established in 2010 and combines public education with regulatory compliance to ensure the protection and conservation of our natural resources. Through collaboration and partnerships between city departments, local businesses, community groups, schools, and residents, the Green Oceanside team promotes water and energy efficiency, watershed protection, and zero waste programs, encouraging Oceanders to learn how to actively protect their environment through community involvement and engagement. This month, our team has some exciting programs taking place, along with some tips and tricks as you get ready for spring. As spring arrives and more people get ready to garden, Green Oceanside encourages you to be water smart this spring. Spring water-wise landscaping classes are being held throughout March and feature the topics of water and irrigation, along with installation and maintenance to help you get your garden ready while also being water smart. Look for info and registration on the Green Oceanside's website. March also hosts Fix a Leak Week from the 15th through the 21st. Fixing leaks in and around the house can save thousands of gallons of water. Fixing leaky sprinklers can also help prevent excess irrigation from entering storm drains and carrying pollution to our waterways. Check if you have turned off your irrigation system when rain is in the forecast to help prevent waste and controllable urban runoff. Dusting off the gardening gloves this month? While you check on those sprinklers to water your plants, make sure that you remember that there are many ways to tidy up your garden while also keeping the environment in mind. Spring into a new habit and try your hand at creating your own backyard compost bin to turn your kitchen food scraps into garden gold. Or if composting isn't your thing, Oceanside residents can receive free compost and mulch from AgriService at Oceanside's El Corazon facility. Both are great ways to improve the health of your garden, reduce fertilizer use, and live a more zero waste lifestyle. Check out our city's zero waste page at www.greenoceanside.org to get DIY instructions on how to build a home composting system. Have you done any spring cleaning yet? Make sure to think before you toss. That means considering how things can be reused, repurposed, or redistributed to someone who needs it. Once you're sure you need to throw something away, check to see if it is recyclable or needs special disposal at the household hazardous waste facility before placing it in your gray landfill bin. Check www.greenoceanside.org for proper disposal tips. Finally, be sure to save the date. The City of Oceanside is updating the city's zero waste plan. Community members are encouraged to attend a city council workshop on March 3rd to hear more about the city's short and long-term goals, as well as regulatory requirements impacting residents and businesses. The Green Oceanside team hopes you spring into the new season, and as always, you can visit www.greenoceanside.org to learn more about what was mentioned today, as well as Green Oceanside's programs, resources, and events. Please feel free to email the Green Oceanside team at greenoceanside@oceansideca.org with any questions you may have.
You're watching KOCT Television in Oceanside.